Hi, I'm Lisa, the artist behind Lachri Fine Art. Today, I'm going to demonstrate this oil over acrylic painting of a cheetah and a chickadee. For this painting, I went with a Fredrix Blue Label Ultra Smooth Canvas. I chose this canvas because of its smooth finish. This allowed me to get tons and tons of detail. My blending was nice and smooth, and it worked really well for the airbrushing. I airbrushed my rays of light and some of the shadows for the acrylic underpainting. Oh, hi! I guess studio assistant number two wants to help in the video. Studio assistant number two takes her job very seriously. She now thinks she needs to be involved in the videos. I got my reference photo for this painting from Jason Morgan. He's an amazing, amazing wildlife artist, and he also sells CDs that have reference photos of wildlife from photos he's taken himself. I will put a link to his site down in the video description if you want to check that out. I've had a lot of people asking me lately for demonstrations on animal fur, and while I'll probably do that eventually, in the meantime, you may want to check out some of his ebooks. He really does a great, great job of explaining how exactly to paint animal fur and eyes and all kinds of stuff like that. I have new painting and drawing videos every Wednesday, so make sure you subscribe and follow me on Facebook and Twitter to keep up with my newest work.